Good morning. I'm meteorologist Jonathan Kegas with your Storm Team 10 weather update. Temperatures only back to the upper 60s and low 70s today. We are talking about waves of rain coming through our Friday and really that continuing through the weekend as well. That's going to have a flood threat be present really through the weekend and then into early next work week as well. Really good rain chances today, 80%. We're going to keep elevated rain chances through Saturday and Sunday with that flood threat being present. Really a widespread 2 to 4 inches of rain going to be possible through early next work week. Isolated amounts, especially in the 77 corridor, going to be around 6 inches plus. So a lot of rain coming through early next work week. We're going to warm things back up, though, hanging around 80 Monday and Tuesday.